bring him on what happened. He kept saying, I don't know anything. We showed him the DNA and said, look, we know she was here. But he said, well, the family line is resonating.
Breaking news out of Nelson County.